Hi, good morning.
We're having our breakfast.
We're having our breakfast.
What we're having? We're having aloo paratha, then anda bhurji, and this some toast. There's jam, there's pickle, there's curd. There's so much over here.
This is egg whites and anda bhurji for me. So
we had our tea.
So we have to again cross Khardungla. So today I hope that we can show you some better pictures. And let's see how it goes.
Hope for the best.
Hope for the best.
See you.
Bye bye. See ya. It's now becoming moved into a river. You can see those banks. Those are proper, that's proper, you know, land that's been converted into some kind of a river or something. It's all muddy. Khardungla Pass currently is blocked. We have been advised, a lot of people are coming back. One biker gang just came back. So what we have decided is we're going to move ahead, because the locals over here said that usually the pass opens in 2-3 hours time. Are we please clear the stuff and the pass opens in 2 or 3 hours time?
Go!
that roads are back. Thank you.
Pass and Khardungla Pass has been closed. So we are trying to open the pass. Bikes are moving ahead, but we don't know until how long.
Guys, we are currently at Rohtang Pass.
Not Rohtang.
My mind is not working. It's snowing all throughout.
Guys,
halat kharab hai. We've been stuck up in a jam because the pass has been closed. So
it's almost 3 hours.
So that's it's completely snowing. If you can see, all the bike, all the cars are stuck.
It's all white.
It's all white. And
halat,
that's Khardungla Pass. We are walking on the joote ki halat. Dekho, bhai saab, puri phadi hui hai. So yeah, that's the situation. We have to ride down now. For the next 10-12 kilometers, it's going to be very tricky. At Leh, it's
almost 2 hours.
Yeah, at Leh it is raining. So rains are still okay, but. Snow mein bahut buri halat hai. My hands are all red. I just don't want to get frostbite and stuff, but it's okay to go down now. See you then. Bye.
It's 12:45 right now. We reached at close to 11 o'clock, 10:45-ish approximately. This has been one of the toughest rides I've ever done in my life. Not the, one of the. It actually has been the toughest ride. I've been to rallies in cars, of course. I've been on bikes for a long time, but this has been one hell of an experience. The top of Khardungla was snowing, not top off, round about 10-15 kilometers from the top. It was snowing on the after Khardungla on the way to Leh. It was completely foggy with less than 50 meters of visibility. One more thing I have to tell you is about the Indian Army. The kind of work they do, you have to be through these kind of places to understand what they do. And there was a time just after crossing Khardungla. Oh, by the way, I have to tell you that. So we were stranded in Khardungla at minus 6 degrees for approximately 9 to 10 odd hours. We were drenched because it was snowing. Just after crossing Khardungla, there was a situation where my wife was not feeling well at all. They advised us to go into one of their trucks. They made tea. They, ignited a gas stove, a kerosene stove whatsoever. They said that you please come into the truck. The kind of selfless work they do is absolutely out of the world. Nobody does what army does for us. So, anyways, my wife is going to talk about it tomorrow because she does a better vlogging. She speaks way better than me. I can only ride a bike and drive a car. So, that's all I can do. So, good night for now. I'll see you tomorrow. But it has been one hell of a day. And my wife has been one hell of a rider. And co-rider for that matter. Correct. So yeah.
So these are the fairies. And you're supposed to rotate them. This is for peace. And I think Boris is really enjoying doing this.